Alright, hi folks, welcome to another Mini Masters video. This is a deck I was having a little bit of success with yesterday. I might change it up again. I'm not sure about the Raging Reinforcements. But, yeah, it's doing alright. We'll see how it does today. We're against Connor.
Throw down that face down!
Apep demands worship!
So we have a very expensive Tinker Gamma. We got some damage in on Connor, which is nice. We haven't seen a whole lot of his deck yet. Okay, so he's got some similar stuff to what we're doing, I think. Seems like a good answer to that. Alright, so far we're answering everything Connor's got here. Except for, okay, so he's got Brothers of Light. Oh, got it off barely. Oh no, they went the wrong way though. Done way more damage to Connor than he has to us, but his brother Blight Bush is definitely scary. Got some pushes going on here. Cool. So that looked like a Cycle Brother of Light's deck. Well, not quite Cycle.
I am ready.
I guess it had Cycle of those two. I wonder if he's just better off without the Last Stand. I don't know. Those decks are usually pretty good, though. Just trying to maximize your Brother of Light Carnage ability. So NDM 200.
Let's duel.
Feel the might of Apep.
We might be able to get over with him with our Scrats. Thank you. see him. Don't see him. Ah, she saw him. This is too bad. So he's a Demon Warrior deck. That's pretty interesting. What he's got going on. Well, we have the bridges. Oh, he is a very cycle-oriented Demon Warrior deck. So, are we gonna get Demon Warrior down here? That's the question. Oh, he went right to his laser turret. Oh no! He's got his full Demon Warrior capacity here. So powerful. We're almost at Mana Frenzy here. There's Mana Frenzy. got him. By Jove, I think we've got him.
Oh, red is dead. Blue wins with the redemption.
With the redemption. All
right. I've got to warn you.
All right, so that's what he was doing. So he basically had two cards in his deck, or three, I guess. That's pretty funny.
Masters, prepare to duel.
All right. So,
showtime.
So, Blastmaster is probably gonna be pretty good against Wrecked. I wonder what he is cooking exactly. The last few Wrecked decks I've seen are run the tank, so I'm wondering if it's something like that. He's not playing anything, which is interesting. Brothers of Light. Let's see if we can get a quick Brothers of Light kill there.
I predicted this outcome.
Personally. I think we got it. He's got Colossus? Oh my goodness. I wasn't expecting that. This is all we did. Oh, that sucked. Wow. I wasn't expecting that many big dudes. Should have played a little bit better on, just in general.
Interesting choice.
What the frick, dude? Alright. Wow. We got out-muscled by a bunch of big dudes. I don't know, at that point, it almost seems like, isn't it better just to be a ritual deck? God, I don't know. I guess the ritual decks, you don't save that much mana anymore.
Mm-hmm. Dominion Masters!
Against Mixa. Very good player.
Showtime!
Feel the might of Aether!
Mixa usually is trying to do something tricky. So I wonder if he has Bazooka Scrap. That is an interesting thing we have to find out. Slightly had an experience. Let's get that. thoughts for that.
I feel like a million volts.
He didn't use his will, damn. It's pretty funny. This deck feels so good at times, and yet I got kind of manhandled there again. Manhandled by big dudes, it seems.
Duel.
So I wonder if there's something I can do.
Feel the might of Apep.
Maybe Morgul. Maybe we gotta take him out for a laser turret. Two down. Cool. There's the will. Yet another. Hellstalker, away. This looks pretty good.
think Red can keep this up.
Yeah, I just don't know, man. Like, sometimes this deck is friggin' amazing, and I'm not sure about the Raging Reinforcements, though. I think it needs some work.
Dash of minions.